Alrighty, it is the moment you all have waiting for. It is portfolio hockey. Yeah. So let's do this. So this is the case. Let's see what teams you're getting. Here's the spreadsheet. Oh, wait. Alright, yeah, so I got all that. Let's find out what teams you'll be getting. I personally haven't opened any of this. Sean opened a couple boxes. It was a little while ago, so we're just gonna three times. One, two, three. So we're gonna be, you know, doing this together. Alright, Edmonton's on the bottom. They usually are in the real life. So, you want to gun for last. Because that Connor McDavid kid is on Edmonton. Six times. Boom. Oh, look who's on the bottom. Manter himself. All right, here are your teams. Best of luck. You can trade if you'd like. Andrew M., you have Boston. Daniel F. with Tampa. Stephen P., Winnipeg. James H. with Pittsburgh. Steve M. with Detroit. Ed F. with Florida. Brian S., the number one Bills fan. Bigger Bills fan than me. Has Toronto. Colin with the Rangers. Joseph C., Anaheim. Andrew M. with Philly, Daniel F. the Islanders, Stephen P. Vancouver, Andrew C. Montreal, Daniel F. with Chicago, Brian K. with Ottawa, Clint with Dallas, Dom has Colorado, Steve M. with San Jose, Rocco has Calgary, Jim K. with the Kings, Dwayne with Phoenix, Ed C. New Jersey, Philip D. Columbus, Don with Nashville, Jared E. Washington, Dwayne with Carolina, Joseph C. Minnesota, Leonard with Buffalo, James H. St. Louis, and Mr. Manter has Edmonton. Alright, I don't think we're having any trades unless Mr. Bills fan wants to move Toronto. Dom's in this break, he's not even here. What is wrong with him? We're gonna do. It's kind of like SP Authentic, obviously not as many boxes. There's a lot of base cards from what I've seen. If you want your base cards, email me, boxbreaksdacardworld.com. You guys know the drill. obviously all your hits and your inserts and whatnot will be sent. Don't worry about that. Well, if everyone wants their base, everyone will get their base. But if you don't want it, you don't have to have it. It's fine. All right, let's do this. Peter Mrazek, Ribeiro, Shen, Neal. Rookie, Upper Deck Portfolio, Mike McCarron. There we go. We're looking for the rookie color redemptions in here. Is anyone? Did they have all of them out yet? I know they had half of them. First hit. It's a dual relic of the Nuge for the Oilers. Okay. You want your base cards? That's fine. Just shoot me an email, boxbreaks@dacardworld.com. Rookie, phenom of Daniel Carr. Just say, hey, what's up? Was in, portfolio. Can I get my base? Just, I'm going to forget if it's in the chat. I'll put the link in there. There's a wire photo of Corey Schneider. There are autographed versions of these. I'll put the... They still haven't come up with number one, two, or three, really? That's weird. All right, so I guess if we get a redemption for number one, two, or three, they will be randomed. Jared McCann wire photo. That's weird. All right. Rookie phenom, Garrett Sparks. So it'll just be like in artifacts before they have the checklist out. There is a rookie phenom of Brock McGinn. You will get these cards. Don't worry about that. That is a portfolio of Nick Lidstrom. These cards will be sent out as well. So it's just, you know, these base cards. These will be upon request. And as I said, shoot me an email, boxbreaks@dacardworld.com. It's in the chat if you're watching. That's a cool photo of Wayne Simmons. That's a cool photo, too. I like these photos. Phenom of Connor Hellebuyck for the Jets. Because it's Fun Friday and it's just me today, we'll have a chase. Wire photo of Philip Forsberg. If we get a Ryan O'Reilly autograph for my Buffalo Sabres, I will have a award of a prize. Whoa, very cool. John Tavares, Upper Deck Black Portfolio Auto. That's really cool. And silver, silver ink, black and white auto card. Not numbered. Good hit, Isles. Just chilling there. Like that. One in 6,390 packs, that Nugent. Very cool. I mean, that, Tavares. Wire photo for the Hurricanes. Put that aside. Yeah, hopefully we can, have a bunch of good hits come out of here. So usually it's a relic and an auto per box. So there it is. Obviously there can be more hits. You know, there's always stuff that can get thrown in. Is a rookie of Kudobin. There's Ryan O'Reilly right there, back. Base card. That is Sam Bennett. When he had that 4-goal game. And there's the O'Reilly man. O'Reilly Auto Parts. If we get an auto of him, I will have some type of prize. If we get an auto of him. Just because we're having fun. Athanasiu rookie. I would disagree. I would say that Sam Reinhart's a bit better. That is Bobby Clark. Max Domi rookie. Like that picture. That is for the Flyers right there. That is the Ghost Bear. Shane Gostis Bear. Rookie phenom of Linus Ullmark. All right, Jake Virtanen, portfolio rookie photo card. All right, so that's a good box. Excuse me. Pretty much. I just had lunch, yeah. And I won't throw up on your cards, I promise. That would be bad. If Sean or I, if any breaker threw up on someone's cards, that would be a sight to see. Ehlers gets a hat trick. Wire photo. I want to get a wire photo auto. Had tacos and a milkshake. That's a hearty meal there, Brian. We got some Brian Leetch action right here. I had some grilled chicken. It's tasty. Lindbergh rookie. Who's going to do better? Lindbergh in his second year or Jimmy VC in his first year? That'll be fun. When we're getting Jimmy VC cards this upcoming season, we'll have some fun with that. Colton Parayko. As you may know, Jimmy VC exercised his player rights to become an unrestricted free agent. Colton Parayko, that's a cool photo right there. Like that. That'd be a cool card if there's an autograph version. He got traded to the Sabres after not wanting to play for Nashville, which doesn't seem like the best idea. Shattenkirk, Blues, wire photo. Like, I think of all the teams he was going against, like Pittsburgh and Chicago were good. There, a Sam Reinhart auto for the Sabres. There we go, that's cool, nice hit. The blue one, where's that? Oh, maybe if you guys are nice, I'll say one Sam Reinhart equals one Ryan O'Reilly. We're having a fun Friday in here. Sean's not here, fun dad time. For the Islanders, it is Mike McCarron. So there's our auto. We'll also be getting a relic in here. I've seen some really nice relics out of this product. Put it with the base. Well, Brian, if you had the Sabres, I don't think you'd say that. And that is a Nick Shore wire photo. Jean-François Berube for the Isles. Rookie. Oh, you're such a nice guy, Brian. Zach Fucali for the Habs. Jake Virtanen rookie. Oh, that is Gallagher and Pacioretty. So Brian, you ready for that? For the Blue Jacket season? You pumped? Gretzky. That would be awesome if it was signed. Panarin rookie. And how about an extra auto? This one is of Cam Fowler for the Ducks. Is it two autos or do we get... Is it just two hits? There we go. Cam Fowler. A lot of trade talk around him this offseason. Didn't get moved. Or he hasn't yet, at least. They probably could use it. Christoph Berchi for the Wild. There's a lot of... Everyone in Buffalo wanted Cam Fowler on the team. Like, oh my gosh, gotta get Cam Fowler. Get Cam Fowler. And he didn't go. He never got traded. Fabry rookie. But yeah, I believe the Blue Jackets could use a couple of those guys. We do have a relic, so it's just an extra hit. It is a relic of Roberto Luongo for the Panthers. It's just a bonus auto, I guess. Not bad. Richie rookie. Yeah, but I would agree. Yeah, Columbus could use a couple of those guys. Is Brandon Saad, is he on Team North America or is he on Team USA? I know he's an American, but I'm not sure if he's... I know he's close to my age, which is phenomenal for me. I'm not sure if he's like at 23 or if he's at 24, because I think it's 23 and under that you're on North America. Yep. All these guys, 23-year-olds, 24-year-olds, making millions of bucks, and I'm not. It's all good. I get to open their cards. Jonas Korpisalo, Brian's guy, right there for the Blue Jackets. He's on Team USA, I figured. I thought he was close, yeah. Oh, how about we have an Oscar Lindberg wire photo auto right there for the Rangers? There we go, not too bad. I was looking forward to getting one of these. There it is. It's not numbered, but it's Oscar Lindberg. Cool, there's our auto. Phenom of Panarin. Be nice to get one of his. I don't think we've pulled a live auto of him this year. I know he doesn't have too many, but they're out there. It'd be nice to pull a live one. Brett Pesci. So Mike Bekarin rookie. Kind of reminds me of Stadium Club. This is pretty much like Stadium Club hockey. And there's a wire photo of Che Theodore. And a relic of Gabriel Landeskog for the Colorado Avalanche. Joseph Landisi for the Devils. Do you guys know what those redemptions 4, 5, and 6 are? It's like, I know it's like Nylander, Zaka, and one other guy, I'm pretty sure. Guy Lafleur portfolio card right there. Four is Nylander. Yep, for the Toronto. I know one of them is. Pretty sure they're the one of them is Zaka with the Devils. Matt Murray, wire photo. Five is Mantha. That's who it is. And then six is Zaka. That's Mike Condon right there. Five is indeed Mantha. Alrighty. And how about a black and white insert of Ovechkin? Black and white art card. This one's not autoed like the John Tavares. Obviously, that'll send that. Yeah, so if we get four, five, or six, they will go to their teams. There's Louis Domingue in those old school Phoenix jerseys. I still call them Phoenix. Who cares? But if we get one, two, or three, since they have not been announced, it will be random off to everybody if we get any of them. Wire photo. I'm assuming one would be Austin Matthews. I can't say that for sure though. Panarin, it'll probably be Matthews, Line A, and Strome. That's those are my guesses. For the top six, maybe a couple other guys. There's Ryan O'Reilly. Yes, I realize that, Brian. I realize that. Noah Hanifin rookie right there. But seeing how in 14-15 artifacts, number one was Jonathan Drouin. Can't do it. I will give you an equal chance at it, Brian, if we do pull one. Taylor Hall for the Oilers. Wire photo. Former. I know this isn't artifacts. I'm just saying, but some same company makes it, and they can just—they're up, they're in charge. I was one, two, and three. Charles Hudon for the Canadiens. Let's just hope we get you number four, and we'll get you Willie Nylander, brother of Alex Nylander, Buffalo Sabre. And a black and white of Connor McDavid. If this was signed, it would have been the Cat's pajamas. But that's still a nice hit. There we go. That's box number three. None. Do we not get an auto in that box? Hold on. Did I miss an auto? Am I losing my mind? Oh, no, the Lindbergh. You're right. Okay. Thank you for no one who told me. I remembered it myself. Okay, we're good. Alright, we're good. Alrighty. Next box. This isn't that bad of a product. Sean wasn't the biggest fan of it when he opened it. I didn't really get a look at it. I don't mind this. Easy break. Dylan Larkin rookie. That's a cool photo. I realize why they have such big numbers on the jerseys now. It's so people, the announcers in the stadiums can tell who they are. Because the stadiums are so much bigger, they can't see. The guys are so much smaller, they can't tell. Carey Price black and white art card. That's probably painfully obvious, and everyone knew that, but I didn't dawn on me until a little while ago. They are called TV numbers, yes. Thank you, Brian. The announcers and people on TV can see them. Frank Vetrano for the Bruins. They didn't have those in the first stadium series here in Buffalo. They just wore regular jerseys. Matt Murray, rookie photo, phenom right there. Nice. Bobby Clark. They let Bush. Yes, they. Shut up. Yes, they did. Linus Allmark rookie. Yes, you're right. They're only on local access TV. There's a wire photo again of the ghosts. Jonas Dunskoy. I will have a hockey mixer up today. It won't be obviously breaking today, but I will have it up for you to get a spot in. Got some stuff in here. Max Domi. I don't have any portfolio in it, though. Didn't put that in there. I don't think I did, at least. I agree, Manser. I agree. Dylan Larkin. Dolbin. there's Sam Bennett. I bet Dom's going to try to get that autoed card. Still haven't gotten a hit in this box. That is about to change. We have a relic of Noah Hanifin for the Hurricane. Tarasenko. That's a cool photo. It's about halfway done with this case. And there's a wire for the Hurricane as well. There's a rookie phenom of the Mac Daddy. Just for you, Mander. All right, still looking for our auto. And there it is. It's of Nikolai Ehlers' wire photo autograph for the Winnipeg Jets. Nice two wire photos in a row. Phenom of Ehlers. Gotta get one of those redemptions. There is Jack Eichel. And Joe Pavelski portfolio picture. Yes, we are breaking. We have a group break right now. Just about halfway done with it. If anyone wanted to, if you wanted to put in a personal break, I could probably do that for you after this. But I think Preferred Basketball is going to sell out, and Origins might. But if neither of them do, then we're free all day. Yes, we are literally halfway done. Starting, this is half number two. So, if another rookie phenom of the Mac Daddy. That's true. I was. And we have an auto of Jean-Francois Berube. Blue border. for the Islanders. Islanders picking up a couple hits. Janmark. Shane Dom's not here. What's this? And there's a Sam Bennett rookie. Lindbergh that's not signed. Vitrano. Pareko. Ooh, thick card. We have a very thick Jerome Iginla, 8 of 13 relic. Premium Series Gold for... Actually, this is going to the Dominator for his old buddy, Jerome Iginla. 8 of 13. Nice low number hit. That is probably... Yeah, it's a game used relic. There's our relic. That's actually going to be it. Dunskoy, maybe everything, all the other hits will be bonus hits. And we got Lundqvist right there. Jack, attack. Again, that's a good game. Day after Christmas, he destroyed the Bruins. Matt Murray, red. Black and white art card of Yari Curry. Dylan Larkin. And that's a Rod Brind'Amour. Ugh. One through 340 are short prints. That's Nick Backstrom. I'll have to go. Right. That's Tyler Lear. George Salming for the Leafs. Nikolai Ehlers, rookie. I think that's the first one we've gotten. Last pack. And that is the Jack Attack, black and white art of Jack Eichel. Hagen, rookie. Taylor Hall, former Oiler. Relic coming up. It is of Oliver Ekman-Larsson for the Yotes. Thanasio. And we got Jerry McCann. He got traded. Come on, where's that redemption? Connor Hellebuyck. Now, do we want the color one or do we want the black and white one? What is the what's the more rare? I haven't. I've seen them both, but I didn't look at the odds. Hudon. Daniel Carr. Noah Hanifin. Black and white are 1 in 40 for the redemptions. There is a black and white art card of Ehlers. So you want the color redemption. All right, we will look for it. What do we got here? Lindbergh. Rookie Phenom. Oh, the black and whites are the harder ones to get. Okay, that makes sense seeing how these essentially be these ones. What do we got right here? That is Brett Pesce and an update auto from Game Used of Zuzhar Kiera for the Oilers. Forgot about that they had the Game Used updates in here. There you go. Very limited. Schneider. Tyler Seguin. Garrett Sparks. Forsberg. Oh, hey, how about another Game Used auto? This is a Taylor Lear for the Flyers. Another Game Used update. Two autos in the box. Not bad. And that's it. All right. Last two boxes. We'll open them both up. All right, last two boxes. Let's make them count right there. There's Berube right there. There is Max Domi, rookie phenom right there. And there's Panarin. Ehlers. This feels like a... Yep. Big relic coming up. What's it gonna be? It is an Erik Karlsson 4/13 profile materials. So just like that Iginla we got earlier. So a low-numbered relic right there. Game used for the Sens. For the superstar defenseman, Erik Karlsson. Black and white of the Great One. Guy Lafleur. And that is, oh, that's True Shore. Or Nick Shore, not True Shore. I don't know. I don't know why I said True Shore. All right, let's get Brian and Nylander redemption. Robbie Fabry. Auto of Frank Vitrano for the Bruins. McCann. That wall is filling up. Ehlers. We had a couple new cards the past week. That's Brian Leetch. If anyone wants to do personal breaks, let me know. I'm here. Saros. And Temi Panarin. The rookie. All right, we're just about on to the last box. Sam Bennett. So we got one more auto, one more relic in here. At least, well, guaranteed at least.
Gaudreau. Lindbergh. I do want to get a redemption or a Connor. We got a relic right here. It is of Erik Karlsson again. For the Senators. Alright, so one more auto. Hope maybe we can get a redemption as well. Who knows? That's what we're hoping for. Richie. This break the bang. Vertanen. We got here. And what do we have? We do have a color art autograph redemption of rookie number 3. Since there is nobody on the checklist, it's blank. Everybody in the break has a chance at it. I don't know who it will be. I guess it's probably going to be like Dylan Strome or someone, but don't quote me on that. Fucali. There it is. All right. I think we should still get an autograph, right? Pareko, unless that counts as the auto. So, finally, it took a while, but we did get the redemption, and everyone has a chance at it. And that's Taylor Lear. One in 2,000 for a color art redemption autograph. There we go. Nice hit. Whoever wins that, when you get a picture of it in, shoot us an email. We always love seeing your guys' redemptions. We don't get too many of them because it takes so long to get them redeemed. But when we do, it's awesome. Fucali. As I said, everyone in the break has a chance at the autograph redemption, since there is nobody on the checklist. Last pack. And it's a rookie about it. All right, so there we go. That's it. I will say it's a out of our product. I like it, you know. If we do another case break of it again. But yeah, I'll put it in mixers. I'll have it for personal breaks. Let's see. Who's gonna get that? Oh wow. Alright, so let me real quick check out. I want to check the checklist again. I do believe you. No, it's not been announced. I just want to confirm it. Right there. Not
announced. All right, so the wire photo. Yeah, this is that's the. Color art. That's one in 2,000 packs, guys. That's a good hit. Yeah, color art. That's gonna be a cool hit. Yeah, definitely want a picture of that when it comes in. All right, so let's go to goodoldrandom.org. Dice roll it up. That is 8 times. So whoever's on top, 8th roll, is getting the redemption. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the winner is... Congratulations, Rocco. There you go, bud. That's all yours. All right, so there you go. That is the break of Portfolio Hockey. As I said, if you want your base cards, shoot me an email, boxbreaks@dacarvel.com. I will be sending all your rookies and all the inserts and parallels and autographs and whatnot. But just the base cards, they're available upon request. You can find the email right on our site. And I already said it like 35 times. All right, so there it is. If you want to put a personal break order, go for it. I'm here. I am not Sean's, just me. Having fun. All right, I'll see you guys in a little bit.